So today, Tanya Ma'am has got you these two little girls, Emmy and Kate, who will show their Japanese dressing as well as their greeting.
Today we're going to be showing you some Japanese clothing and greeting etiquette. So let's get to it. Right now we are wearing kimonos, and these ropes around, and this belt-like thing is an obi.
Can you please turn around?
As you can see, it's very fancy.
You can come back in.
If you know someone and you're meeting them up,
a little nod
is okay.
Like this.
If you're meeting someone that you don't know, then you'll give them a little bow like this. The lower you go with your bow, the more respectful you are.
When you're on a type of mat called a tatami mat, you might do this.
Today's country is Japan. Japan is on the continent Asia. People think Japan looks like a dragon. All countries make them special. One of the things that makes Japan special is the food. There are so many dishes, include the blowfish, noodles and sushi. In Japan, they really have these fun square watermelons. They usually eat their food using chopsticks. These are wooden sticks to pick up food. In Japan, for Christmas, families gather around to eat a bucket of Kentucky Fried Chicken, popularly known as KFC, to celebrate. It started many years ago and now it has become a tradition. The Japanese invented karaoke. This is where you sing along with music. Have you heard of the game named Rock, Paper, Scissors? It is very popular in Japan. It was probably invented in China, but in Japan, people have been playing for hundreds of years now. There are big competitions. Japan makes the best robot. You can see many robots in the restaurants also. Unfortunately, in Japan, they have earthquakes. This is when the ground suddenly shakes. Oh my God, is something shaking here? In Japan, they have 2 to 3 earthquakes every day. But most of them are so small that they are not noticeable. Japan called their country Nippon. This means the sun's origin, the land of the rising sun. The circle in the middle of the flag represents the rising sun. Let's learn some more Japanese. 1, 2, 3. They call it Ichi, Mi, San. Can we say it a little softer? Ichi, Mi, San. Fantastic! This time a little louder. Ichimi-san. In Japan, they do not say hello. Instead, they say konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. Come along with me and check out this innovative place the Japanese have made. It's amazing.
Sleep all the whole night through. The distant tamale
So after Kidzania, let's go to Legoland, Japan. Children, look at the dragon. How big. Oh, some Lego toys also. Yes, you can click the pictures. It's a theme park where you can enjoy. So hold on to your excitement as I will tell you now that there are many Lego toys. You know, more than 40 rides, shows and attractions. The Knight's Kingdom, the Submarine Adventure. Explore as much as you can. Come on, scatter and see what all you want to explore. This is your day, children. But don't forget that we all are hungry. So let's go to this Coral Beach Buffet restaurant. And I can see so many dishes. Well, I'm going to grab them. You also should start trying. Tokyo Disneyland. This is a place where people of all generations can share love, laughter, surprises, discoveries, and fun. Classic Disney films created over the past 50 years, which include popular films as Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, Cinderella, Pinocchio, Peter Pan. The Disney's theme park is considered an enormous stage where a show is presented every day throughout each themed land. All the elements of a themed land, the attractions, restaurants, shops, landscaping, benches and even trash cans reflect the theme of the particular land, creating a fully integrated show.